Off the coast of Africa, surrounded by the turquoise waters of the Indian Ocean, lies an island like no other, Madagascar, a land of ancient forests, towering baobabs, and creatures found nowhere else on Earth. Here, evolution wrote its own story. Over 90% of Madagascar's wildlife is found nowhere else on the planet. Among its most famous residents are the lemurs, playful primates that have thrived in isolation for over 60 million years. But some lemurs live in the shadows. The mysterious eye uses its elongated finger to tap on wood, hunting for insects in the dark, a survival technique unlike any other. Camouflage masters like the Satanic Leaf-Tailed Gecko vanish into leaves, a perfect disguise in a world where survival depends on adaptation. Madagascar is a kingdom of color. The Panther Chameleon, one of nature's greatest shapeshifters, flashes dazzling hues to communicate and defend its territory. And in this island paradise, a top predator reigns, the Fossa. Agile and stealthy, it dominates the food chain, hunting lemurs high in the canopy. Here, even the smallest creatures are extraordinary. The bright tomato frog secretes toxins to deter predators, while the giraffe weevil's long neck is used to build nests, nature's oddest engineer. In the shadow of the ancient baobabs lives the critically endangered plowshare tortoise, one of the rarest reptiles on Earth. Nearby, the comet moth spreads its golden wings, one of the most spectacular insects in the world. Madagascar is more than an island. It's a living laboratory of evolution, but its future hangs by a thread. Habitat loss and climate change threaten these irreplaceable wonders. Protecting Madagascar means protecting one of the last great strongholds of life on Earth.